I mean, who ever heard of a famous philosopher called Elvis?
Oh, my God! Are you all right?
I'm off now. Goodbye and thank you. I'm sorry if I... It was just too soon. I just couldn't cope with the sight of so many people enjoying themselves.
Enjoyed A Bit of a Do, you may like to know that the novel by the series writer David Nobbs is published by Methuen and is available from bookshops, price £3.50.
HTV Wales' series The Divided Kingdom has recently come to an end. It looked at questions of identity in the British Isles, with five presenters from different parts of Britain giving their views on each other's territories as seen from outside, and seeing whether caricature had much to do with real character. Now there's a chance to see whether the series got it right about Britain. They'll face an invited studio audience in The Divided Kingdom, The Debate, tonight at 10:35.
The heat wave hit Britain.
Norman must have been about six when his mother first suspected he'd go into insurance.
Why the coat, Norman?
You never know, Mother.
And so it continued right throughout his boyhood.
Aren't you being a little overcautious, Norman?
He always seemed to know. Not unnaturally, Norman ended up working for us at Sun Alliance, one of the country's largest insurance companies. Over the years, we've listened to Norman a lot.
When a customer has their television stolen, we should replace it ourselves. Not fiddle around with checks and things.
Good idea, Norman.
And if someone's car needs repairing, let's get the garage to do the job and send us the bill direct. No need for estimates.
There are thousands of Normans and Normas at Sun Alliance. People with the happy knack of knowing just what you need.
Hi, son.
Well done. That's good thinking.
Sun Alliance, the place where Norman works.
Starry, starry night.
Following the phenomenal success of The Greatest Love, Telstar bring you The Greatest Love 2. With Elaine Page and Barbara Dixon, plus Elton John and Rod Stewart. A unique collection of 30 classic love songs with Sade, The Commodores, and Queen. 30 major artists on one unbelievable double album can only be The Greatest Love 2.
George Formby doesn't fit with heavy metal. Champagne doesn't fit in an old tin kettle.
Oh.
But whenever there's a snap gap, Twix fits. You wouldn't fit a pram with an in-car phone. A chihuahua can't bury a dinosaur bone. But whenever there's a snap gap, Twix fits. So when things are too small or too big to bite, one thing fits just right. Because Twix has shortcake and caramel, plus delicious milk chocolate, and there's two as well. So whenever there's a snap gap, Twix fits. Whenever there's a snap gap, Twix fits.
About George?
No, love, she popped round my mother's with the kids.
On your own, then?
Just me and a can of irons.
Oh, fancy something a bit spicy, do we?
Too true, Sheila. Make yourself at home. She won't be long.
What will the neighbours say?
Sheila, you are the neighbours.
Heinz spicy soups, mild, medium or hot. Which are you?
I
of newts and toe of frog.
We can bat a ton of dog.
And 3 spoons of sweetener.
That'll taste disgusting.
Some sweeteners won't cook at high temperatures, but Sweetex uses NatriBlend, so all your cooking tastes wonderful.
Still needs a little something.
Sweetex. Now you can have your cake and eat it.
Why wait for the papers or wade through directories? If you're looking for local services or local entertainment, page your Oracle and pop into your locals.
It's semi-finals day here at Blackpool in the Mercantile Credit Classic, and only one top eight seed remains. Indeed, Wayne Jones is the surprise package of the tournament, starting at 250-1, and now in his first semi-final. He's contending with the maximum man, Willie Thorne, who won this title 4 years ago. The man Willie beat then, Cliff Thorburn, is the favourite here and is bidding for his third Mercantile final, but Doug Mountjoy has rolled the years back and is more like the force he was in the late 70s. So much to see later this evening.
And our coverage on HTV Wales begins at 11:35.